Today is December 16th, 2021, and I'm on a public bus right now, on my way to go see Spider-Man No Way Home opening day. And the feelings running through my body right now, I mean, holy shit, the movie. The movie's finally here, and I have no clue what I'm about to witness. And in preparation, I saw the original Spider-Man trilogy, as well as The Amazing Spider-Man 1 and 2 with Andrew Garfield. Whew.
A supervillain and try to kill you. Thank you.
Now you got it. Okay, Peter 1, Peter 2.
Peter 2.
Peter 3.
Peter 3. All right, let's do this. Okay.
I love you guys.
Okay, I understand that this whole